And they're being placed away. Favourite $2.90, Maltese News, Box 7. Last few loaded away. Green light on. We're set to race. Ready to go. Angle Park, race 2. Racing. Oh, it's a good line away. G keen to get down to the inside. Maltese News and Springvale Sure took a heavy tumble back in the ruck. Is up and chasing. In the meantime, Barely Zero zipped over to lead. Out by 3 on Maltese News, who closes quickly. Then Dunkel Blake's crossing. 5 away, Son of Harker. Then the faller, Springvale Sure. But off the back, it's Barely Zero. Bit over a length, Maltese News. And behind those, Blake's crossing and Dunkel. Up to the turn, Barely Zero in front. Blake's crossing, Dunkel. Dunkel put the head in front, got the cash over Barely Zero, Blake's crossing, then Maltese News, next Son of Harker and Springvale Sure, but some really intense crowding early. You'll need to have a look at the replay and find the unlucky stories. There was a few. No time here. After race 2, and too good Dunkel for Debbie Stupos. Start number 11, and he gets the win. Able to finish on hard. Barely Zero has run second here, number 8, so it's 1 from 8. 4 is 3rd, 7 4th. 1-8-4-7 the numbers. 1 Dunkel for Debbie Stupos first. 8 second, Barely Zero, Colin Rana, and 3rd to 4, Blake's crossing for Ben Rawlings. It's 1-8-4-7 is 4th, Maltese News, and no time after race 2.